We have new information tonight. One fire department is clearing the air about a person who claims to work for them. Cole Montgomery was arrested for sexual exploitation of a child. The Bismarck Fire Department says Montgomery has no affiliation with the department anymore. The fire chief says Montgomery trained at the fire station from 2016 to 2017. He was let go from the department because he couldn't pass testing and had discipline issues.